My name is Dami Thomas. I'm a rising sophomore from Saleville, Georgia, and I'm studying mechanical engineering with the concentration in control and instrumentation at MIT. For the MISTI program, there's a various wide of countries that we have the option of choosing from. And when I think of Europe, there's all of these like common options: London, Madrid, Germany, or Italy, all these big countries. Most people will like look over Lithuania or these Eurasian countries because they're small and relatively new compared to these big Western countries. But honestly, that's my reason for wanting to come to Lithuania. Having an experience that you wouldn't find in these big countries, being able to stay in this small type of community and be able to build these really close relationships with the people you meet, and just being able to explore a different culture that is very unique to the people in this region. Basketball has played a fundamental part of my upbringing, and to see a country with basketball as its fundamental part of its culture and just a fundamental part of upbringing in Lithuanian life, I felt that connection between me and Lithuania, so maybe that's what brought me here. My host organization is Elinta Robotics, based in the Kaunas district. My internship included of assembly and pneumatic design for these structures. I was tasked with helping workers in the assembly department build these complex structures for the automated lines, made out of various parts from aluminum profiles, stainless steel compartments to pneumatic devices. I had like some self-learning, but like in an actual industry setting, this is something I've never done before, and everything I've done here has been something new I've learned. Being able to apply skills and abilities that I've learned in classroom to an actual real practical setting, or just being able to think in ways that aren't just paper and pen, be able to experience it like real life, because theory can only take you so far. You have to, you know, practice it in applicable settings. So I guess that like hands-on experience I'll be able to take back to MIT and maybe have more confidence in exploring more things in that field on my own, maybe, or being able to tackle on higher level projects that I initially didn't think I was able to do, but now with the experience and the guidance and the knowledge I've gained from here and this MISTI experience, I can do that once I return. Being able to explore a different country I'm interested in, explore my field of interest, and meet new people along the way, it's just benefits on benefits on benefits. So I've enjoyed that very much about being able to travel to Lithuania.